Okay, today's video is the one shoulder sleek style wrap for a dress. So I have it done already so you can see the finished style before I do the tutorial. So you can see it's over one shoulder, wrapped under the breast, sleek style. I don't know if you can see the bottom, but it's just straight, flowy. You see the second layer poking out just a little bit. So first step is I gotta put my hair out because, you know, it kind of gets in the way. So nice little pony here. For those of you that have short hair, you can skip this step. It'll be great. All right, so this is a regular ankle. I wear a size 4 normally and I'm about 5'6", so 5'6". So if that helps you guys on height and kind of dress size. So with your skirt, you're going to put it behind your back with the long layer against your back, short layer facing out, and then pick a shoulder. It doesn't matter which one, but pick a shoulder. I like to do the tag like inside so people aren't gonna see it. Flip that strap over the back. We'll make sure it's covering the girlies down there. Right, and then the part that's over your shoulder, you have a little extra skirt here, you're gonna tuck it when you wrap the skirt from your back around to the front. Now this strap that's over your shoulder, you're gonna wanna take that through the belt loop that's back there. So you gotta find it, buttonhole, belt loop. Go find it, it's kinda hard to do by yourself, but I believe in you guys, I know you can do it. I've seen your pictures on the Facebook group, which is so fabulous. So you tuck that in back there. One of the things I like about this style is you can do it with any of the fabrics, any of the skirts styles. If it's a bigger style or a bigger size, you can just wrap it more around your waist. So it's a really versatile look. Some of the wrap styles, you can't use all of the different types of fabric with, I've noticed, but this one doesn't matter. Thin, sheer, thicker, firmer, doesn't matter. Okay, so you have this back here through that belt loop. So the over the shoulder, the belt loop that's closest to it. Pull it down, tug, snug. You have the part that's behind your back. You're gonna wrap it underneath your breasts. And then you have some options. Depending how long your straps are, you can wrap them around to the front and tie it. You can tie it in the back. You can bow it, you can knot it. It doesn't really matter. There's lots of options. So you just make sure you have it tied in some way, whatever way works best for you. And then one thing that I like to do for this style is this part that's over my shoulder that I've tucked back here, it likes to migrate. You know, so as you're going through your day, it might be a little less modest than you might want it to be. So I like to take a safety pin, which I just dropped on the floor. I like to take a safety pin and I pin it to the strap or the skirt or whatnot so it doesn't come forward and show off the girlies. So that's a good tip, I highly recommend, especially if you're active, you have kids, they might be tugging on your dress. So you can pin it back there and then you have your finished sleek over the shoulder wrap with a nice little bow, however you like to do that. But there it is. So that's a wrap. Good luck wrapping your dresses.